Thank you. Yes, we research historical facts and then ignore them. And that's what finds them. You never know, okay?